It has the biggest mouth of any shark, but it rarely says anything. I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy. The basking shark is the second largest shark in the world behind the whale shark, but not by much. The basking shark lives in cool, temperate waters where there's a lot of plankton. And that's no coincidence because it eats plankton. It swims through the water with its ginormous mouth wide open. Water goes in through the mouth and back out through the gills, but the plankton is strained out by comb-like filters on the gills called gill rakers. Even though the basking shark has a mouth large enough to swallow a Volkswagen, it only has a throat about this big around, about big enough to swallow a grapefruit. So they're no threat to people. In fact, they only have teeny, teeny little teeth. They're completely harmless to anything larger than plankton. The dorsal fin of the basking shark looks a lot like the dorsal fin of a white shark, except a lot bigger. So sometimes when basking sharks show up at the local beach, people think it's a huge white shark. The great white shark! And that causes a bit of a panic, and then later they figure out it's just a basking shark. Basking sharks are one of the only species of sharks that are actually known to breach like whales. They jump completely out of the water and then splash back down. For the longest time, people didn't know why they would do that. But now we think it might be because of the lampreys that are attached to them, parasites that they're trying to get rid of. And it turns out that basking sharks are one of the only sharks in the world that are ever parasitized by lampreys. Basking sharks hang out in cool water during the summer where there's a lot of plankton to eat, but they migrate down to warmer waters during the winter time. People noticed a long time ago that all of a sudden they vanished from the northern latitudes in the winter time, and they didn't know where they went. Someone came up with a crazy theory that basking sharks would go into deep water and hibernate during the winter. This theory somehow got reprinted in about a zillion books, and a lot of people actually think it's true. It is not true. It wasn't until 2002 that satellite tagging showed that the sharks are just migrating to warmer water. They're not hibernating. They don't go down to the bottom of the ocean and sleep. That's ridiculous. Well, that's the basking sharks. Thanks for watching Shark Academy. If you're curious about basking sharks, check out the Jonathan Bird's Blue World episode about basking sharks, where we investigate lampreys on basking sharks. It's really interesting. And don't forget to check out our other amazing Shark Academy videos. Until next time, I'm Jonathan Bird, and this is Shark Academy.